We're in London.
Yeah. Where are we?
We're at Portobello Market. Doing some thrifting.
Yeah, we saw it on TikTok, so about to get on it. About to get on our Zoom. This is nice.
It's like the most good. Yes, oh my god.
Oh, just in case you don't know how to make matcha. You know what?
So that's the like thing and everything.
That's so cool.
The whisk.
Oh, our food is really coming. It's almost like I knew. Thank you.
Thank you.
The wind cheese.
Yeah, that's
right. Thank you. Thank you. So we came to Excellent. Asked for Opa's recommendation. They look like this. Hope it's good.
Slutty. It's giving cut.
Oh, is it? But yeah,
it's good. It's good.
Let's see. Wow, it looks good. It looks like this. What would you rate your egg slut?
Honestly, it was really good.
Yeah, it was really good.
Wow, you liked it?
Yeah.
Are you getting into a runny egg girly now?
No.
I feel like yours was pretty runny though.
It was really runny.
But I love runny eggs. Oh my god. Like the creaminess. Ooh. That sandwich was good, but I'm sure I could make it at home. Yeah. But it was good.
It was really good.
It was like tons of bacon.
Yeah, I really needed that bacon. So that was good.
We're tired of like the little desserts.
Stuff. Yeah, no. And them not having like any meat, any fish, really, any. Yeah, nah. Yeah. I would say it was a
9.5.
I'm so excited. I'm so excited. That looks good. Are you excited to try it out?
I am.
Yes. Yeah? Is it hitting the spot? Okay, I'm gonna go get one.
Oh. You wanna try it just in case?
Let me try it. Yeah, that's good matcha. Okay. So we came to the Buckingham Palace and it looks like that. Anyways, we pulled up to the Nigerian restaurant. We're not there yet, but we can see it. It's close enough.
Across the street.
Are you excited? Yeah? What are you getting?
I don't know. Oh, I'm a lamb.
Yes. I think that's the same thing I'm getting. Either that or pounded yam. Okay, we got some suya. I'm about to taste it. I miss this so much. Right? It tastes like home. And she got some chapman. Apparently this is a Nigerian drink. I've never heard of it in my life. But it's good and I'm allowed to try mine.
I was going straight. Oh, it's missing.
What?
It's a newspaper.
No.
It's in my newspaper.
But yeah?
It's missing like the wrapping and everything. Yeah.
No? 2023, let's leave the newspapers alone.
No.
Newspaper adds flavor.
It's good.
Yeah, it's really good. Your friend is missing out. My Chapman family came. This is so good. Even though I can't handle the spice, it's so good. 10 out of 10. God, I haven't had this in years. probably like 8-9 years. It's so good. We'll let y'all know how good it tastes after. The old one was burnt down, and this is, I'm sure this is like the newer renovated one, but yeah.
The top though.
Yeah, no, I have a different top for it.
Okay.
So real.
It's like literally different shops.
We got approached to go to this store right here. So obviously we're gonna go check it out. Chicken curry, plantain, lamb curry. Eight down.
Yeah.
So we came to the Big Ben, and here's what it looks like.
How magnificent is it? Yeah. Honestly, it's pretty cool. Like, can you imagine, like, someone did that?
A video. It is a video. Someone did that.
Oh, that man's back again.
They did that. There's a man that's into this guy. He loves the UK, that's for sure.
It reminds me of, like, the cable cars and houses.
Alright, so where are we?
And furthermore, that concludes the trip.
Hence and thus. Wow. Recap.
I'm so tired.
Recap and then tell them about the week you have ahead of time.
Okay, recap. So, we flew from London to here.
Yeah.
On a janky-ass flight.
We're gonna tell them, first of all, our flight was delayed for like 2 hours.
Our flight was delayed like three times, and then we got on the plane, and then they forgot water, so we had to go back to the whatever, and then we had to come back onto the traffic and wait for our turn to go.
Yeah.
So that was like another hour, and then there was a medical emergency, and then there was some whistling noise in the back of the plane.
He tried to reassure us that everything was okay. At least this flight had great chicken. The chicken wasn't too bad. It was salty, but you know, it's better. Would I rather have salty or no flavor? Either way.
Honestly, the other one was like salty. Like, not even salty. It's just rubber.
So, but we're home now. We had a great time. We're still friends, I think. After all the kicking and, you know, when I accidentally kicked you in the bed. Or was it? No, it wasn't kicking. It was me stealing, hugging. Hugging the bed.
The blanket.
And what was the other thing I was saying? And the bed. But you know.
It's like she sleeps by herself.
I do sleep by myself. And that's my biggest accomplishment this year, to be honest.
Sleep by yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, fair enough, yeah.
Like, living alone is the biggest thing by myself. But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye. See you in Greece? Spain?
Trip number two to be continued.
To be continued.